Hello friends, very good morning. Today once again we are going to learn new interesting poem of class 5th subject English, poem number 4, Asking Questions. Let's read the poem with rhythm. When I ask my mom what's for tea, she smiles and says, wait and see. When I ask my dad what things he's done, he smiles and says, in a minute, son. When I ask my gran if I can watch TV, I'll think about it, she says to me. When I ask my gramps about the good old days, now you are asking, he smiles and says. If I answer the questions my teacher asks me, with in a minute or wait and see, I know just what the result would be. Now let's see the explanation of this poem. When the boy asked to mother that what is with tea, so his mother always smiles and say that have patience and see what is with tea. And when the boy went to his father and asked about what he has done for whole day, so his father also smiles and say, let me take a break for a minute, I will tell you. So again the boy went to gran. Gran means grandmother, and he asked to her that can I watch TV. So the boy's grandmother said, let me think about it, I will tell you. After this the boy went to gramps. Gramps means grandfather. So the boy asked to grandfather, tell me about your good old days, what you have done. So his grandfather asked to boy, now you are asking about my good old days, and he too smiles on the boy. If the boy is thinking, if I would answer when my teacher asks me that with in a minute or wait and see, I know what the result I will get from my teacher. Thank you very much, friends. Have a good day.